video camera test between the Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus 5G and the Samsung A53. Now, the Pro Plus 5G is the only member of the Redmi Note 11 series that can actually shoot 4K from the back, but on the front, you're limited to 1080p. So let me know what you think about the camera quality of both of these. The Samsung is shooting in 4K, by the way.